Hello, this is Princescyther for VGgameplay. I'm playing Silent Hill, this is part 10, and we're just leaving the hospital now, and we're heading towards the little weird boutique-y place. If I can find it. Again, this is like take three. I managed to find it in one go, which is quite good. I am joined by someone, although she will not talk. Because she is scared. Is that to do with her accent or something? Say yogurt.
You can't make me.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I'm so not going to find this place again. What is that noise? You know what? I'm thinking it's down here somewhere. There it is. I'm so good at this game. Having a little breather. So yeah, this part's going to be mainly made up of like lots of talking. Like a whole scene with Cybil and then Lisa. So it's all just talking, so you're not going to hear much from me. It's all story.
What's this?
He's hoping it doesn't crash this time.
Harry!
Cybil?
I'm glad you're okay. I shouldn't have left you. Things are worse than I thought. It's nuts.
What are you doing here? I thought you left town.
I saw you go in here, so I followed you. I couldn't get out. All the roads out of town are blocked. Cars have completely stopped running. The phones and radios are still out too.
What about my daughter? Did you see her?
I did see a girl.
Was it Cheryl?
I only caught a glimpse of her through the fog. I went after her, but she vanished. I don't know about your daughter, but...
And you just let her go? Where was it?
On Bachman Road. She was heading towards the lake. Now, don't get excited. It wasn't like she ran off, exactly. There was no place for her to go. The road has been obliterated.
What? So then Cheryl...
It was like she was walking on thin air. What about you?
This bizarre woman. Her name's Dahlia Gillespie. Do you know her?
Dahlia Gillespie? No. And?
She said something about the town being devoured by darkness. Gibberish like that. Any idea what it means?
Darkness devouring the town? Must be on drugs. They sell it to tourists. The force still can't figure out who's behind it. None of our leads have panned out. And the investigation is stalled.
What could drug trafficking have to do with all this?
I really don't know. But maybe that's the darkness she was talking about. That's all I can think of. What's this?
Just discovered it. Maybe there's something back there.
Let's have a look.
Wait. We don't know what's back there. I'd better check it out first.
Yeah, let her go.
No, I'm going.
No, let her go. You can totally miss out the whole of the game if you just let her do this.
I'll cover you from here. Be careful. If anything looks fishy, get back here on the double.
Okay. Cybil?
Yeah?
Do you know anything about... well, like some other world? It's like some kind of bad dream.
You fucking fruitcake.
I'm not quite sure. I try to make sense of it, but then my mind goes blank. Everything's dark there, and I hear sirens in the distance. I met this nurse, Lisa. It's like I was there, but not really. It's all a blur, like some kind of hallucination.
Oh, God, look at her. She looks disgusting.